Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, magkaintas tayo ng mini camera that I ordered from Lazada. So, ito yung guys. Inopen ko na siya para check kung nandiyan talaga ako. You know, alam mo naman sa Lazada, minsan may scam. So, ito na ngayon guys. Bublub mini camera. So, let's do the unboxing. Guys, kinuha ko na itong carton. And this is how it looks inside. Ito yung mini camera natin na para siyang headset style. Para siyang headset or... Yeah, headset or headphones. Headphones? Headset? Ano nga yun? Airphone. Para siyang airphone style. Ang cute niya. Ito yung lens niya dito. Tapos, ito yung mga... on and off, volume, maybe, yung mga, titingnan ko to sa manual kung ano to guys. Tapos ito yung lens niya. Bublub or Bublub, something like that. Tapos, kasama sa, ano niya, carton yung, sa package na yung wire, cord, para sa charge natin, para i-charge natin. Chargeable to guys, chargeable. So, chargeable. Ang ganda ng boxing nila guys, in fairness. Tapos may ano pa sa lenses, pang wipe ng lens niya. And of course, the manual. So I will read this one guys and I will just put a clip of the video sample of this mini camera that I had. Okay, see you again. Bye bye. Hey guys, welcome back. So, yun nakita niyo na yung video kong sample na video from outside and from inside. So, alam niyo na pagkaibahan pag nasa labas ka, syempre maliwanag yung kuha kasi ang ganda ng lightning, natural light. So, ang ganda talaga ng kuha ng camera na to. If nasa labas ka, it's worth it. And ganda ng kuha pag nasa labas. Pero pag nasa loob ka, pag may lights lang na maganda, okay rin yung kuha guys, maganda. Pero pag dark, syempre, dark, hindi mo talaga makakaano. So, for me, it's worth it, the price. It's working well. It's that thumbs up for it. I just try it and it's really working. So, ang hindi ko lang gusto nito guys is that pag nilagay mo siya sa table, hindi mo siya malalagay ng ganyan kasi nga natutumba kasi hindi balance yung bottom niya. So, pero may gano'n naman siya dito guys, handle na pwede mo siyang ilagay ng paganyan, i-hook mo lang siya, pwedeng-pwede. Pero hindi mo siya masistand ng siya lang kasi matutumba, kasi hindi balance yung ibaba. Yun lang ang disadvantage nito. But so far, it's working. And easy to operate lang guys, very easy. And as long as if you read the manual and ito lang naman dito guys, this is the video and this is the volume, this is the picture, for the picture, pwede kang mag-take ng picture dito guys. And dito ang memory card. Hindi ito gumagana pag walang memory card. So make sure you put a memory card on it. So, yun guys, it's very, very easy to operate. If you buy this, it's easy to purchase. Read the manual. So for me, it's thumbs up. So, yun ang naman yung gusto kong share guys. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.